Before we go, we want to take time here to honor a very talented member of the WPBF 25 News team.
Yeah, no doubt about it. WPBF 25 News editor Jim Brogan was at the was the last man standing after the nine-month karaoke competition at Roxy's Pub in West Palm Beach. Nearly 400 people entered, then it was narrowed down to 12.
And the last few battled it out Sunday night. Jim sang three songs by Metallica, Tom Petty, Joan Jett, and took home the top prize, $25,000.
And joining us, Jim, and his giant check.
My giant check.
He's got the check.
The life-changing check, I would assume.
Cool. Huh?
Yeah, it's gonna be, I got a lot better advantages than take advantage of some good things, though.
$25,000.
I love how you walk around with it. Can you?
Yeah, this is pretty much going to be attached to them. No, I'm just kidding.
He's getting
it's a great
connected.
Souvenir.
Yeah, it is. I mean, it's a great way. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. I want to hang it on my wall, but my girlfriend says otherwise.
And well, you almost weren't even in this competition.
There was a miscommunication of things, and they asked me to come back.
But you got back in, and you got it done, and there you are. You take home the prize.
And I understand he can't do it again, so now you could judge in theory next year.
Yes, that's what I was told, that I could possibly judge next time around. So I'd love to do that. It would be great. It was a great time, a great contest, and it was a huge moment in my life.
You rocked it, Jim. Congratulations. Take care, everyone.